Welcome back to the Beaver Sports Show. The gymnastics team tied UCLA last Friday at home and will remain in Gill this Friday as they take on the number 16 Boise State Broncos. With more on gymnastics, here's Beaver Sports Show reporter Ashley Bett Malik.
Tonight we are at the 8th annual Pink Out event hosted by the OSU gymnasts that are ranked number 8th in the nation. They are taking on number 7 UCLA and Cal tonight. Tonight the ladies are not only fighting hard against each other, but they're fighting against breast cancer.
The Oregon State gymnasts started strong on the vault. Michaela Stambaugh and Leslie Mack each earned a score of 9.825. Brittany Harris earned a score of 9.875, while Kelsey Blaylock, the team's highest scorer on the vault this season, earned an excellent score of 9.925. The team tied its season high of 49.200 on the vault. Next, the Lady Beavs headed to the bar, where they are ranked 3rd in the nation. Melanie Jones earned a career high of 9.85, and Hannah Casey tied her personal best of 9.825. Harris earned a 9.85, while Olivia Vivian, Stambaugh, and Mack each earned a 9.875 on the event. Heading to the beam, the ladies stretched their lead against the Bruins to 98.525 to 98.125. Blaylock and Stambaugh had strong routines, earning a 9.80, while Harris earned a 9.775 and Jones earned a 9.75. Vivian earned a high score of 9.85 and matching her career high for the second straight week, ranked number 2 in the nation on beam, Leslie Mack earned a 9.95 and even a perfect 10 from one judge. The Bruins closed the gap heading into the final rotation with the Beavers earning 147.700 to 147.575. Ranked number 3 in the nation on 4, the Lady Beavs finished with some uncharacteristic performances. Blaylock tied her career best of 9.825. Harris earned a 9.775. Jones earned a 9.80, stepping out of bounds. And a low landing on her final tumbling pass landed Mack at a 9.75. However, Stambaugh's performance earned a 9.925, which earned Coach Tanya Chaplin her second tie in her 15 years of coaching at OSU. The Beavers and Bruins earned a final score of 196.775, and California earned a 192.350. This leaves OSU ranked number 8th in the nation. Leslie Mack earned her 5th Pac-10-12 Special Performance of the Week for her beautiful beam routine, while Stambaugh earned her 3rd Pac-10-12 Gymnast of the Week for her near-flawless floor routine, and earned the all-around title at 39.425.
The Lady Beavs had an outstanding night this evening. Join us next week, February 24th at 7 p.m. in Gill Coliseum, where they host Boise State.